In which way is a current flowing, upwards or downwards, and explain? Okay, so let's take a...